हेलो, आई एम चंद्रानी बैनर्जी। आई एम द हेड ऑफ लाइवलीहुड प्रोग्राम्स फॉर शिविया वर्किंग इन द विलेजेस ऑफ वेस्ट बंगाल। टुडे वी हैव कम टू विजिट कमला मंडल। शी इज आर पोल्ट्री फार्मर हु हैड बीन वर्किंग विद अस फॉर द लास्ट 2 years एंड नाउ शी हैज ग्रेजुएटेड फ्रॉम द ग्रुप मॉडल टू बींग एन इंडिपेंडेंट फार्मर। सो वी विल मीट हर जस्ट नाउ। So here is Mrs. Kamala Mandal. She will tell me how she has developed this into an independent enterprise which goes into her family's and income. So these are her chickens. You can see them behind. So I shall ask her a few couple of questions. Kamala di, apni eta kokhon shuru korechen?
Bochor pare ani.
She says close to 2.5 years she has started this program. তখন কটা করে নিতেন?
ওই 10টা 15টা 50টা এরকম।
She started with 10 20 and later she built this coop and this coop. So now she has more than 100 chickens in her coop and she is doing it commercially and selling in the market. Let us walk here. So this is chicken feed. She has started this chicken feed business. You know, they buy sacks of chicken feed and they sell it in the market. So during lockdown, what happened is they could not keep the shop open. So they got orders from other farmers in her group as well as some individual farmers who are around for the feed which her son took to their houses, to their doorstep. So that gave an income in the family. So that is how they survived during the COVID pandemic and the lockdown situation. She will be very happy to show us the shop and come with us and pose in front of her shop which she is so proud of. So this is Kamala's shop. She is showing us her shop very proudly. It is a small shop but gives quite a significant income with which she runs her family. This space is currently on rent for 1,000 rupees per month, which is about 10 pounds, close to 10 pounds. So this space costs around 250 pounds and it is her dream to save that money from her poultry business as well as from the feed business and to be able to buy this space for her son for the future. And this shop is just on the main road, so it will give her family a very good income in the future if she is able to buy the space. So I wish she is successful one day and she becomes the proud owner of this place and buy only this space but maybe some other spaces around her and make her shop a significant source of income for her entire family.